Imagine that you see the wretched strangers, their babies at their backs and their poor luggage, plodding to the ports and coasts for transportation.
Do you know anything about what's happening in Yemen right now?
No, nothing.
No, I do not.
No.
Here in Bangladesh, I'm at the Katulapong refugee camp. This is an emergency situation where people have been driven from their homes by the most appalling violence.
Our signs read, no hate, no fear. Refugees are welcome here. In this country, we are all immigrants. In this country, freedom shouldn't play favorites.
It's very important to remember that people who are arriving at the border are not criminals. They're coming here to seek asylum, which is a lawful act, and they want to follow the process. Instead, they're losing their children, they're getting placed in detention, and many of them are getting deported before they even have a chance to seek asylum, with or without their children.
At night, we would hear gunshots, but I kept on doing my work because I wanted my children to live in a better life.
I now like actually help other refugee families that are around me.
يعني بقول نفس بعمق يعني بعمق واحد هاي يطلع النفس مو زين ويفوت النفس يعني النفس المو زين يطلع والزين يفوت
يعني underneath all the madness. There's a very simple truth, which is, you know, we all belong to each other. That's it.